been a while since I've done something from Popeyes, but here we go. Popeyes buttermilk shrimp. Here they are. Well, let's see if they live up to the hype. I mean, I'm not one of their biggest advocates. I replaced the jelly sauce with ranch sauce, mostly because I'm not a fan of pepper jelly, a pepper jam, whatever they're gonna call it. So, God bless and itadakimasu. Okay. They gave me 9 instead of 8, but whatever. These are okay. These are good for what they are. But I was expecting something a little more buttery, to be honest. Pretty good. Don't know what it would taste like with the pepper jam since they were out of it. But I'll go 7.5 out of 10 on these. If I had one complaint, it's that the meat falls right out of the tail too soon. You pull on it too hard. That's all I gotta say for this episode of Match Tries. God bless. Comment. Smash the like button. Subscribe to the channel. Goodbye. Good night. Bang.